our system was quite traditional. We sent home paper-based interim reports in the middle of the semester, and then an end of semester report that really relied on comment banks as well. And again, the feedback to us was parents wanted more personalised information and more timely information. So when we offered, or suggested the idea that, what about this continuous reporting, being able to access it at all times, we found that parents were really keen to do that. We find it really important that the parents part of the conversation in terms of learning and teaching. So the more information we can give them in a timely way really accesses or activates them as part of the learning as well. So being able to access those results generates conversations between the parent and the student, but also actually a lot of conversation between the parent and the teacher. We had common assessments across subjects, but the way we assessed was actually quite different. A multitude of rubrics and the types of assessments could vary from department to department, but also within departments as well. So there was quite a varied range of practice and theory or pedagogy behind what we were doing. And one of the things we started to do last year, before we started our LMS search, was to think about how we wanted to refine those things. We settled on developmental rubrics as being a really key focus for the schools. We're also very interested in a focus on growth. And really that was probably our starting point at the beginning of last year. How do we turn our school from a traditional school on achievement according to particular standards, to one that was really focused on the growth of individual students? And all these ideas started to come together in terms of our rubrics, in terms of our lessons and assessments, as we were also looking for a new LMS.
Schoolbox has allowed us to really streamline our summative assessment process by providing ongoing continuous reporting to students and parents throughout the school year.
It's changed the way that we've approached our reporting and our feedback to parents and students.
Our teaching practices certainly changed with the adoption of Schoolbox through our focus on developmental rubric. We're now using developmental rubrics in at least one assessment task per term from years 7 to 10, and this helps focus on what students' skills are by using ICANN statements across every subject area. So students know when looking at a developmental rubric where they sit on a continuum of where their skills are at now, and also what they need to do in order to improve their score next time by reading a statement that starts with "I can" and then articulates what the next skill will be in their learning progression from year 7 to 10.
The instant feedback helps because you can understand how you're going sooner and then able to improve on that with more time to keep improving, so your parents can access that quickly as well, so you're able to keep studying at home and your parents know what you're trying to build on and improve on from the marks you've gotten off Schoolbox.
I've definitely seen a change in my kids through the use of continuous reporting, because whereas it used to be a percentage mark and kids were like, okay, cool, I got 50%, but now it's we are giving them feedback, and really good feedback, and they can see on the rubric, okay, where do I need to go next, rather than, okay, I got 50%, I need to get 4 more questions right. They know I need to actually be able to show I can evaluate something, and I think them gaining that skill through the use of rubrics and the use of continuous reporting through the year is the most powerful tool for them to improve.
At Schoolbox, it shows, it has a link to your parents as well, so they can view essentially the same things you can, all your grades, all the feedback as well, and it kind of gives you that extra link between student and parent teacher all across the one system.
Yeah, it has been beneficial because it's sort of hard to tell your parents everything that you're doing at school, but if they can get that through an email and being able to access Schoolbox, it's easier for them to see it than for me to explain it to them.